Bucks are in Green Bay for the game of the year.
That's right. We'll show you the excitement as Tampa Bay fans send the team off today.
Frank will tell us what the Bucks will have to do to beat the Packers tomorrow.
And then Chip Carter's in Green Bay tonight. He'll tell us how the Bucks' cold weather workout went today.
And some angry travelers asking why one airline is having such a tough time getting them out of Tampa Bay. The Fox 13 10 o'clock news is next.